Fast-growing local school district will start the discussion about taking on more debt. Hayes Consolidated ISD wants to borrow a little more than $59 million. If voters approve the bond, here's where that money would go. Almost $35 million to build a new middle school. $12 million would go towards computers and technology. And about $3 million would buy 33 new school buses. Voters can learn more about the bond at three forums starting next week. Next Thursday's will be at Dahlstrom Middle School in Buda. The next two meetings will take place at Wallace Middle School and Lehman High School in Kyle.